can take your dog here, but be responsible and make sure you have some doggy pot.
I don't know if I'd be advocating giving your dog any pot, but they already eat so much.